lining up is Gustafson. He'll skate the puck to center and into the attacking zone. Jonathan Toews turns the corner and scores! Power play won't be required with the extra man on the ice. Toews has scored. It's 2-0 Chicago.
Sometimes is a little agitated. Here's just the play as the stick to skate. The Brinkett goes down. Engvall goes off, but at times you get caught standing still, and there's an example here that to the outside you can see Brooks didn't realize the speed of Toews. Credit Toews with a quick little move, gets some speed in the neutral zone, gets control of the puck, takes it to the outside, uses his hand, and that one for Andersen. You could see he was backing up into his net, maybe a little unsettled, thinking maybe a cross seam pass to the body coming into the net there, and instead Toews, who's been on a good little streak lately, finds the back of the net through the five hole.